Etienne Jr.'s onside. He's one-on-one with James, trying to cut inside. He's able to get there. Etienne Jr. rips the shot and puts it home. On the verge of his international debut, Derek Etienne Jr. continues to shine, and he scores the opening goal in this USL Eastern Conference semifinal match, and New York Red Bull 2 lead 1-0.